Leviathan has just dropped. Your boy is streaming. Click the twitch.tv down below. We're going to be Easter egg hunting all day. So if you see this at any time today, click down below. We're going to be hunting. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'll see y'all there, baby. Can I just say that this is kind of cool, you know? Yeah.
Who would have thought?
I honestly can't believe that. We're playing this again 5 years later. We'll keep that in mind.
Dude, there's some people that are watching this that watched
the original. Oh my gosh. Don't even say that to me. We know nothing. This is going to be our first time.
Yeah.
I'm excited, man. Wow. Ooh. Oh, that scared me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't remember it being this action packed. There's an MP5 in here. Oh.
Yeah, I don't remember.
Oh, we gotta go. I think we gotta eject. Oh, what?
Oh my god, dude.
Wow. Okay, yeah, we obviously can't be in the water here.
Oh.
Well, there's a shark back there. Oh my goodness. Bro, look at this. Look at this. Aquatic breathing apparatus. What the? ABA, I'm putting this on. Wow.
Bro, it's underwater moon.
This is literally next gen. Oh my goodness. Wow. This feels so fantastic. Bro, and Quick Revive just popped up out of nowhere. Like I just ran right into it and it just emerged from the depths.
Wow.
Dude, and look at our little icons on the left as well. They got little gas masks. That's so funny. Oh, and it shows when you take them off and on, too. That is so crazy. Oh my gosh.
Dude, the detail, and we're like 2 minutes in.
I know, dude. Like, what the heck? Okay, Pat, the age-old question. Left or right, dude? Left or right? I don't think it can be that age. I guess let's go left. Yeah. Oh. Whoa, it just opened. The door just opened.
We got Black Ops 1 guns.
Yes.
Oh, man.
This looks sick. Oh, my gosh. Holy moly. There's so much detail everywhere I look, man. And I love how the water is, like, it makes it look blurry and stuff. Holy moly. This is so crazy.
Oh, whoa. Come here.
Yeah.
You see this guy?
Oh, what the? What the heck? He's literally running away. That's so terrifying. Oh, dude, this looks so good. Okay, M16. I'm gonna buy an M16. I'm gonna save up for that, I think. Now, I think it's also good that I just prefaced this, that all Easter egg things have been turned off, even though we're playing this a little bit early.
There's no, you can't do anything.
There's no Easter egg progression here. Oh, watch out, Pat, my boy, run. Okay, I'm gonna get this M16.
They're literally treating it like a real DLC release.
I know, dude. Like, it's so cool. Like, they were able to turn off the Easter egg and stuff. Yeah.
And this map literally feels better. Like, an actual Treyarch map is worse than this.
Yeah, like, that's so crazy. Oh, Jug is here. Oh my god.
Hey.
Oh, Pat, do you remember this?
Yeah, it,
there's
dude,
all these tables back here.
Absolutely,
they all took a... Oh, this is way better. I like the layout here a lot better. Oh, this is so great. I love the way this map looks. So far, I'm liking the changes. Oh, come out of there, Pat. Get out of there, girl. So.
Yeah, man. It's really like an underwater move.
Yeah. It's like, so beauty.
Oh, dude, it looks so good outside.
Yeah. I love even look at the detail in this door as well, like the way it like still somehow opens and then kind of doesn't. So the real question is,
where is
power? Oh yeah, dude.
And that's where Pack-a-Punch is.
Yeah. I want to see how it works. I think we still need to turn on power. Oh, there's a part. Oh my gosh, Pat, hold tab. Do you see this?
Crystal.
Oh my gosh.
Poseidon's Wrath, dude.
Oh, dude, that's the Wonder Weapon. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh, so these are the jumping jacks. Oh, do you remember these, dude?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Okay, we got Insta-Kill right now. I'm going to whip out the M1911, bro. So, similar to Die Rise in a way, I think if you kill these without...
Oh, they got like a little oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, look at the animation. Oh yeah, dude, they do not mess around. Dude. I'm running away. Ooh, not like this.
Not like this.
I'm covered fat. So yeah, I think, oh wait, wait, hold on. There's a key or something there? What did
yeah.
I see?
Oh, it's like the mob key.
Oh, okay. It's not a part though, but we have it. Oh, boxes right here, boxes right here. We almost missed that.
Oh, yeah, it's different. Yeah. Oh my god, dude, I am sorry.
Oh, no! Dude, there's so many that just came out so fast. I love
it
how they made
so
this.
So much like Moon, man.
Yeah, dude, I love the suit too. Like it's like a Moon too. Yeah, and there's also two new perks on this map. I think one is from the older version. It's called Vigor Rush. Again, I have no idea what they do.
Oh, man, yeah, that's like an old
classic.
That's
an old classic, yeah. And I think they added a new one for this remaster. But dude, it looks so funny because like on the bottom left icon, you have your mask on and it's rigged off and with like an underwater mask.
Oh, that's so cool.
But and look, when I put on mine, it'll show that for me as well.
Oh, wow.
That's
dude.
The level of detail. Oh, hold on. Look at this outside here. They have... Oh, are these the podiums? Wait, hold on. Bro, they have challenge podiums, Pat.
If Whoa.
You... Yeah, so if you come back here, they have like a... Like a TV of all of the challenges.
I love that.
Kill 15 zombies while drowning without wearing an ABA. So that's like, I gotta take off my mask here and go off, bro. I'm going off. Yeah, so I now that we know what left is, I actually don't remember what the right fight is, like, at all. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. I'll buy first. Let's see.
Okay,
I'll
get the next
one. We got a locker room in here. Mm. We got a lockers.
Wow, this is so different, but I love that.
Yeah, dude, mob PM63 on the wall. All
right.
Going here. Bro, for round 4, these boys are fast!
I know, right?
Holy moly! Oh,
we got a little mini sub here.
A little sub. Oh, dude, this is it. Yo, come out here, Pat. Come out here. Oh, dude, this hits, dude. They got a little jellyfish. Oh, my gosh. I kind of like this underwater movement too, you know? It's like, it's kind of like a whole different way of playing zombies, right? Like, just like how Moon was.
Yeah, like it's similar to Gravity, but it's not quite.
I think it's this building here, maybe.
Yeah?
Let me see.
All right. Oh, okay.
In here. Oh, yeah, it's right down here. Yeah.
Right,
I will do the honors. Here we go. The power's on, baby. So yeah, now that the power's on, I think the pads work. Wait, let's see. Oh yeah, dude, I just got sent back. That's sick. Okay, I'm gonna take the pads. Yo. That looks so good, bro. I love that. Wait a second.
Oh, this is like that big...
Isn't this where the guy was in the last game?
Yeah.
Okay, the power is on. He's... My boy said no service today.
It might be that because Easter eggs are
on. Oh, yeah, probably, yeah. I'm gonna buy an AK-74 for you. Oh, dang, this looks great, too. Yeah, so also, I was told that every single old Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2 gun has been remastered specifically for this map. So,
oh, that's so cool.
So,
hey, here's the biodome.
Okay. How many points is it? Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
This is sick. I'm gonna take off the helmet for this one. Oh,
bro.
My gosh.
What?
Yeah, dude,
this is like 9.
This is insane. Oh, here's the new perk. Vigor Rush, 3,500. Oh, they're back. I'm coming over, Pat.
I'm out of ammo.
Okay, I just bought an AK-78 for you, fresh off the wall. I'm coming to help.
Still got that M14.
Okay, yeah. Oh, my God.
Okay, that was too bad.
I gotta get the helmet.
MP40. Oh.
No, dude, they have like their own custom clothes. That's sick. Okay, so the biodome is gonna be decompressed if we don't find the hacker, I'm assuming. Like, I love how, you know how in Moon, the map kind of looks like less good when you're outside wearing the PES.
Yeah.
I think this map takes that and does it way better. Like, it looks so good.
It makes it brighter.
Yeah, it looks so great underwater.
Yeah.
Like, do you also notice how, like, if you specifically look at your gun, like, everything else is blurred out and it looks like a perfect looking thumbnail. Like, it looks like a great screenshot.
It's, like, so sharp.
I love that.
Looks like a thumbnail.
Yeah, it does. It looks great. How does that death machine look?
Oh, like a thumbnail.
Ah, dude, yeah, dude. That's sick, dude. That's a new one. Hey, nice. Okay. Yeah, dude.
Oh, man, that's huge.
Woo! Okay. Woo! Okay, now we can breathe. We can have a little bit of relaxation.
Now we can breathe.
That excavator is going to bop down. I can literally see it moving, inching slowly, slower and slower to the biodome right now. What the heck? Oh, I'm going to pick up this death machine. I want to see how it looks. Oh, yeah, dude. It's like a nice, like, this looks like a Modern Warfare one. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, it's literally right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, but the boys are coming.
All right, I'm hitting
this. The boys are coming.
Oh, no, I'm on a bamboo.
No, dude. I'm gonna buy MP40. I'm coming to help. Hold on. Yeah, bro. These crawlers do not mess around. Holy crow. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, Brad, what have you done? Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can bring you up. Okay, we're good.
I need a gun.
I'm trying to take him out.
Oh my gosh. Dude.
What is that?
The L96A1.
Oh no,
bro.
No,
I thought
no.
I was done with Black Ops 1.
Apparently not. Hey, what is that? That's new.
Pressurized harpoon.
Oh, that's the harpoon gun. I think that might be a wonder weapon or something.
Whoa.
What the heck? I'm in some labs area.
Okay.
Where are you?
So this thing,
okay,
it's like,
come over.
It's like a thunder gun, but like it doesn't kill them.
Oh, interesting.
So it'll kill what's ever in your way, like whatever it hits, and it'll knock everything back. So check this out.
Yeah. Oh, okay, Pat, hold on. I think there is something in the trailer. Shoot this wall, and then shoot this wall. Shoot the wall. Because I think what it does is you can
make a trap.
Oh, I know
what you're talking
about,
but maybe that's its upgrade?
Oh, maybe that is the Pack-a-Punch. Stakeout. You see those, like, yellow stamps? Oh, yeah, I found the hacker. I found it. It's right over here.
Oh, okay.
Nice. Okay. Oh, yeah, dude, you can see the hacker next to my guy on the bottom left. That looks so
cool.
Funny. Yeah, so you can tell I'm the hacking guy. Okay, yeah, so this is the spawn. Which excavator panel is it? Oh, it's this one. It's the one in the middle.
Bro, I am so lost.
I'm coming. Hello, PhD. I'm in the box, too.
I can't stand Bruce.
Oh, I got the Mark II. Let's go.
Hey.
What are they talking about? Oh, I just opened up a whole new area to water. Come over here, dude.
Okay.
Oh, we got the crawlers. Dang.
Oh, wow.
Dude,
I don't know. Do you think they're easier to deal with out here?
Yeah, I think in the water, they're a little bit slower. Yeah, you see how they, like, jump glide? I think that's the play here. Yeah, plus I do have the Ray Gun Mark II, so like I'm definitely not saying anything, but I'm gonna see if this map also has a 4 perk limit. I wanna see how many perks it's got. Oh, there it goes. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
Can I find him?
That is the real question. I can protect you with the Mark II. No! Oh. Right in front of me. That is so...
Dude.
Bro, that harpoon looks sick, though. What the heck? Oh, my God.
See how it doesn't kill all of them?
I see, yeah.
Whatever you want.
Yeah, let's try. Just... Here, I'll show you. Like, as soon as I spawn, I'll just... Oh, I spawned in Pack Bunch. Oh, interesting.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, and it just gives you the apparatus and an MP5. That's really nice. Oh, okay. That is so nice. Well, speaking of double tap, I'm at the area where it is. I just got it.
Yeah, I'm in the lab right
now. Oh, now I am dead. Oh, no.
I ran into the excavator.
No.
No,
dude.
Oh, it bought me. Bro, damn, dude.
Dude, GG, man.
Man,
oh my
that
gosh.
Is a great map, though.
I love this map. It's great. Nothing but positive.
Yeah, dude. GG and GG to the map maker.
Yes, sir, dude.
It's been too long, up and on the grind. New song about getting high. I've been singing about the pieces on my mind. New songs, I would never use some to satisfy. I've been thinking about the past, yeah, you and